written a composition dedicated to the idea that I believe that we have a right to know whether our food contains GMOs, genetically modified organisms, or not. It's entitled Chasing the GMO Monster or the Attack of the Frankenfish. And for those of you who that's just too long a title, I'll simply call it FRANKENFUNK.